Hello, you rusty speculums. It is episode 48 of Luma CT Path Playthrough, and today I feel like playing with Iggy Iggs, who goes over Yoshi, and we are gonna put him in. Let's put him in the Super Blooper. Alright, so quick announcement. I'm a hot ass mess. That is not news, but I looked back through the playthrough and found out that I recorded one cup twice under the title episode 9 and episode 10. And I have two episodes entitled episode 14, which sucks. Am I gonna do anything to rectify the situation? Probably not. You know, y'all just know what's up. Either way, we can go back now and we got three cups left. All right, we are on this, it looks like a mummy head, it looks like a volleyball, I don't know what the fuck it is. DS Dokken underscore course, 3DS Rock Rock Mountain, Lava Holes, 3DS Wario Shipwreck. Shit all new about these cups, and this is a camera even, I don't fucking care anymore. It never is, and that has never stopped anybody from watching these. Well, maybe it has. Anyways, I kind of like how they left the Diaz Dokkan course like it looks like a file name, and not a regular name, because it was beta and it was aborted. Alright, you know, just like my abilities to not be a hot-ass mess. Alright, but either way, we're gonna get shit started, because it's fun. Ooh, look at this blank-ass course, and hopefully- oh, no, okay. I was saying, there's a little glare on the camera. Oh! Hey Iggy Iggs, hey Silamiku, unless you're metal, bitch. Hey Snivy. And what music do we get to listen to? Oh shit! Ooh, they got get giant. Crush. All of. Knuckles, I'm coming for that ass. Oh, okay. Ooh, best believe one of these is going up to your titties. Bye! Get hit again. Someone. Yes, get it. And what music are we trying to listen to today? I'm gonna shut the fuck up momentarily. Okay, this music is cute, but I don't know what the fuck it is. And I like this version better because it has more decorations. And I like that it has scenery better, and I feel like the music cut the fuck off. God damn it. Diddy Kong, is that you? Are you Crash today? You better be. Oh, guess not. Oh great, we get to be musicless bitches. And it looks like this version is taking a bit longer. Oh, there are item boxes. Can I? Oh, what? Come on, y'all can't be like Waluigi Pinball and, you know, bounce bitches. I thought I could have an adventure. You whore. Why did I keep, oh, get the item box. Ooh, oh, so it's always triple green shells in there forever. Okay, you're not Crash wannabe bitch. Oh, come on. I was just about to use those hoes. And I was about to exact my vengeance on him. What is the difference between revenge and vengeance? They both mean the same damn thing. They both have the word venge in them. Just a thought. Okay, I'm going to try and get on that. Oh, shit. Woo! Okay. No! Oh, why? My life hurts. Now I'm in fourth place. Best believe I'm going to try and do that on the third lap, although it's not wise. And Knuckles, I saw you transform into another ass bitch. I don't know who, though. You kind of looked like King Boo, but what the fuck ever. But maybe I'm just a blind bitch. There are no people in this house. I get to do this shit without judgment. Let me get one of these. Oh, it's just a regular ass item box. Are my banana throwing skills on point? Guess not. Okay. Oh, shit. Someone get exploded, please. I swear, this is like, that's like the second time that I've had a good ass item and they try to take it away from me. Diddy Kong, get knocked. Boo. Ain't nobody got time for your squealy ass. Well, you know what, I'm kind of squealy too. Like, Yoshi Yosh. You can't say Yoshi Yosh like you can say Iggy Iggs. So I'm gonna try and take it again, even though it's not wise. Yes. And we cut the fuck off again. God damn it. Okay, but we're gonna keep drifting like a bad bitch. It's like a bad bitch. We're gonna throw these backwards like a petty bitch. Like a petty bitch. And that finish line is right the fuck there. And we get to cross it with no one in front of us. And I swear, your show just looked a bit weird. And I just got a notification from my phone. So best believe I'm gonna check that shit out right quick. Oh, it's nothing. It's some basic ass shit. Some app updated. Okay, but what's next? Oh, 3DS Rock Rock Mountain. Okay. Let's do it. I mean, can it look please? Okay, hey Iggy. I love your wild ass glasses. And looking like a plant though. Okay, come on. Oh, shit, I wanted to take that jumpy. Oh, move whores. I'd stay crashing into shit. Okay. Yes, mushroom. Oh, and this music goes in, okay. Alright, can I crash? I mean, can I get in front of these bitches? Because it seems like I can't. Ooh, thank you, sympathy boost. Oh, shit, y'all took my item boxes? Okay, y'all about to die. Well, with what? Because I don't have anything to torture them with right now. So maybe I'm just speaking out this ass. This fat ass. Oh, shit, okay. Banana is insufficient. Bitch, you waited a good ass minute. I feel like a double fucked Oreo. You know what? Fuck all y'all. Like, y'all so fucking waited for me to get rid of that banana. Y'all are some smart ass bitches. But you know what? You're keeping this competition real, so I can't be too bad. Oh, move, whores. Okay, okay. So, maybe it was a good thing I didn't get to take that jumpy. Oh, one ass mushroom. Y'all gotta give me some better shit. And you know what? I know if I don't use this right the fuck now, it's gonna disappear forever into thin ass air. Yeah, because there are so many better places. See? What'd I tell you? If I had waited to use that mushroom, I would have gotten shocked the fuck away by that damn yellow piece of zigzagged shit. I want to use that mushroom to cut across some of the off-road out here. But you know, Nintendo, they're not being nice to me today. And we got another ass banana. Best believe I'm gonna keep it here, because if Nintendo knows what's up, or the Mario Kart guys and goddesses know what's up, oh, you're gonna give me period on this section, it's just gonna wipe the fuck off, bitch. I'm not on that Wii. Also, I'm a guy. Oh, yes. Smack that ass. That ass fat. But like I was saying, Mario Kart gods and goddesses are doing anything today is throwing red shells at me when I do not have this ass unprotected. Alright, let's just make these turns and not worry about these other hoes. Why don't you leave me the fuck alone for this third ass lap? You know, just give them a little scare, a little spank on the butt before they go to bed, and then bitches disappear. Oh my god. So, this coworker and I, we were setting up our information booth at the farmer's market. This just reminded me of that. And we were talking about how some children act so spoiled. And yeah, no, why did that happen? Why did that happen? I better catch the fuck up. I better still be in first place. I better get that boost. I better be a bad bitch. I better take all these boost panels. I better not have any bullshit happen to me. Y'all better not throw a blue shell at me. Y'all better not throw a bullet bill at me. Y'all better not do a lightning at me. Y'all better not do a red shell at me. That finish line is right the fuck there. Nothing happens. Ha ha! Yes. Clap, Iggy. I feel relief. I feel like I just took a big shit. I'm feeling poop for it. Okay, but as I was saying, wait, what close is this? Oh, lava holes? Okay, okay, okay. We got this on lock. I got shit all to worry about. It's good, Iggy. Bitch. I'm gonna go this way. Okay, not wise. Never mind. Wait, what? Why are y'all motherfuckers out running? Bitch, I wanted to move, but I couldn't. Because handling. But yeah. We're talking about how some kids act so spoiled. And so it's like, how, you know, some parents just need to beat their kids when they act the fuck up. And you know, I don't necessarily mean, oh shit, use the bitches. Okay, okay, okay. Am I gonna fall off? Oh, yes I am. God damn it. You're damned if you do and you're damned if you don't with those pow blocks on a curb. So you can either fall the fuck off while shaking, or you can fall the fuck off while not shaking. So you know what? Ooh, gold mushroom, no Apollo. Let me use this bitch. Make this turn though. Okay, my Sonic Goop. Been wanting to use the same ass vehicle as you. And I don't know if you're Sonic or Metal Sonic, because with these mods, you can't tell much difference. Oh shit. Oh, you're Sonic, because you're Luigi on the map. Okay. But seriously, we're talking. this ass item. How many times have I gotten that item and I've been in a fifth place? Y'all need to stop giving it to me. You need to give me some better items. I just got hit by a red shell. This is not good for my soul, for my aura, for my life. God, I am so glad I can be a loud bitch right now. It's been taking forever to tell me this damn story. So yeah, we're like, you know, you don't necessarily need to beat your kids, but you need to discipline them somehow. Like, tell them what is wrong and what is right, and make them know what the consequences of their misactions are. And this is why I can't be a parent, because I would not beat my kids. I would just let them do whatever the fuck they want, run around. And this nigga said, some kids walk around being like, you can't hit me, I have rights. And you know what? They do, because I believe corporal punishment is being illegalized in some states of the United States of America. But you know what? I'm just like, I don't understand why corporal punishment is a bad thing. It's like, I was corporally punished, and low-key, I do fear them, but it's like, not anymore. Like, be strict with your kids early in life so that later in life, you don't have to be. Like, that's what happened to my family. Like, I probably haven't gotten spanked since I was, you know, 7 or 8. And you know, my parents had other corporal punishments that they foisted upon us. Like, I might have been 12 at the time I was last corporally punished. Oh my god. They better not be watching this, like the FBI or some shit like that. Oh, damn. The race is almost done? Well, they did a good job of keeping this competition lit. And my mouth is dry, and I get to drink some mango-infused water today because I got a mango. I haven't eaten mango in a minute. I want to try some, and I took the leftover ass peel and put it in my big ass jar of water. 3DS Wario Shipyard. This course about to be lit because the detail is good as fuck. I've been getting better about talking through the countdown. Like, I used to have to pause for that, but now I seem to be able to do it on point. On point is an adjective. Ooh, we get to listen to this bassy ass music. Oh shit, move, niggas. Alright, get the fuck out. Alright, there we go. Oh, I like how they have this dead ass cheap cheap in here. I don't know what happens if you hit it though. So this is kind of a bifurcation, although not really. And let's see what they did. Oh, it's just a cannon. Oh shit. Alright. Oh, move, anchor. I don't know if you actually run into that or not. Oh shit. Damn it. Oh, come on, move. Hey, Pinstripe, I see you trying to take that first place from me, but you're not going to, because I am going to get it eventually. Oh, not crabs. Oh, bitch, I saw you flip the fuck out. Oh. I swear, I fully expected to go into glider mode, but then, this is Mario Kart Wii. I'm wildin'. I'm gonna take this little ass shortcut. But, that pipe back there that normally blows you up in Mario Kart 7, I feel like it should have been a mushroom. But I know Mario Kart players detest mushrooms, but I feel like a mushroom would have been warranted over there. And best believe I'm gonna try and take that other shelf up there. Oh shit, cheap cheap high. Wait! I just realized. So if they put a swinging ass anchor in this course, alright, be a mushroom? Nope, cannon. If they put a swinging ass anchor in this course, then they could have done the same shit to DS TikTok Clock. Oh my god. Because you know, that course has a pendulum, and when we played it in the custom tracks. Oh, move, crab! Shut up. Fuck y'all. It's like, even if the pendulums are made of go-through, then it's still better than having nothing there. Like, god damn it. Bowser, let me pass you. Let me pass that ass. Let me see you twerk, see you twerk, see you twerk. Let me pass that ass. Oh, and I'm trying to take this way. Well, it looks like I have relinquished my item box privileges. But you know what? Let's see if it's worth it or not. Let's see if this ass gets usurped by a red shell, which it doesn't seem so. Oh my god. Guitar though. It makes me. What's the last? Oh, this is the last ass course. Okay. Damn. You know, so much has been happening in this episode. I just lose track of time. That's awesome. That's what you want when you're playing Mario Kart. Oh, wait, you can actually hit those? Those aren't made of go-through? Okay, bye. Well, it looks like I'm about to hit that item box. And if we were on glider, we could get to that upper shelf to our left, but that is not the case. Oh, what are you gonna do? And the finish line is right there? Damn. This time has been flying. Have we done? And I like how our cart is green. Whoever made these Koopaling mods, kudos. Because they're good as shit. Alright, 60 points. And this course was this cup was actually very fun. You know, sometimes I'd be saying, when I get 60 points, I don't be having fun. Lies, because this cup was very fun to do. I am very enthralled. Enthralled is not a word, but who cares? Alright, but we got that first place. Alright, B is for bad bitches. Okay, bitches, make sure that you jump off your roof using a plastic bag as a parachute.
Bye.